This week on the show, we look at various methods of revamping your car or bike. From body wraps to body kits and audio accessories, we provide you with all that you need to know about styling your vehicle. Welcome to CNB Bazaar Buzz. Revamping cars is a growing trend across Indian cities. Style statements apart, adding that little oomph to your car can actually camouflage age, defects, and even that ugly scar. To understand how your used car could experience a facelift, we caught up with Mukul at a 3M car care store.
It's almost like a brand new car, right?
I mean, it's a big trend that has just been caught in the Indian market, and it's just the Western influence that brought it here.
Okay.
Because everybody wants to have something different on their car.
Sure.
And most of the customers that who come to us have their cars which are slightly older, and they're looking to make it new again.
Okay.
So that's when they bring in their car and they look at getting them wrapped,
okay,
and not painted.
And you get different textures, choice of colors, you do some outrageous colors. But this is a really nice one, the military green
this
one.
This is one of the most popular colors that is there that sells in the market, the military green.
Okay.
Because it looks really fantastic. It's got the feel of the army, you know, the macho feel to the to the wrap as well.
Body wraps are priced differently. Usually the cost you incur could depend upon the area you're getting wrapped. Also, with quality care and maintenance, your wrap could last you a while. We at Bazaar Buzz recommend authorized alterations for all your needs because you're assured of quality and warranty as well.
In terms of quality, you know, a lot of people wouldn't know the 3M quality versus something that's available in the grey market, for example. How do you kind of, you know, recommend what the best, you know, quality is for your car wrap?
See, everybody who knows about the company, the 3M, they know that any product that 3M sells is the top quality in the world.
Yep.
But we obviously face the challenges of the cheaper Chinese wraps available in the market, which are way cheaper than the 3M wraps. So the best way to explain them is tell them the difference between the adhesive that 3M uses, the kind of finish that it has, the longevity of the wrap.
So if you want kind of peace of mind with the body wrap, it's recommended that you go to an authorized center like 3M to ensure that the overall quality and the warranty period gives you a peace of mind for that expensive body wrap job. Of course, on the inside as well as on the outside, the choice of accessories is so much more. So let's just take a look at them, and after that, we'll take you through the entire process of the body wrapping procedure with Mukul explaining the entire process on this beautiful military green color.
We all want good sound effects, whether we are in a theater, at home, or in a car. Car audio systems have seen a massive overhaul over the years, and today enthusiasts are ready to add that extra bit for a superior listening experience.
There are multiple brands nowadays. ऐसा कुछ नहीं है, पहले तो होता था खाली एक सोनी है और एक पाइनियर होता था, तो लोग उसी को प्रेफर करते थे क्योंकि उसी में चॉइसेस होती थी. पर नाउडेज मल्टीनेशनल ब्रांड्स इतने आ चुके हैं मार्केट के अंदर कि मतलब अंत ही नहीं है इनका. और आप क्या चॉइसेस रख दिए हैं तो बहुत वैरायटी है.
ब्रांड्स अपार्ट, द लिस्ट ऑफ एक्सेसरीज इज लॉन्ग. वूफर्स, बेस ट्यूब्स, एम्पलीफायर्स एंड ट्यूटर्स. Yes, these little yet powerful speakers, which increase the treble for your sound, can cost you about 12,000 rupees. But a thumping bass is still the popular request at most such stores.
Bass modification में basically system के अलावा आपके amplifiers आते हैं. Amplifiers जो होते हैं वो actually power boost करते हैं woofers के लिए, क्योंकि directly woofers connect नहीं हो सकते system के साथ में, तो उसके लिए हमें amplifier की ज़रूरत होती है. तो amp लगाने के बाद ऑप्शंस होता है हमारे पास, या तो बेस ट्यूब्स का ऑप्शन होता है या हमारे पास वूफर्स का होता है, डिपेंड ऑन द कार. बेस ट्यूब इज जस्ट लाइक ए राउंड ट्यूब होता है, सिलेंडर शेप में होता है, उसके अंदर वूफर ही इनबिल्ट होता है उसके अंदर बेसिकली, उससे थोड़ा साउंड का इफेक्ट जो है थोड़ा इफेक्टिव होता है, थोड़ा ज़्यादा आता है उसके अकॉर्डिंगली.
But a bass tube will eat up valuable boot space, which might not be ideal for a hatchback owner. Components which are similar to a speaker, but a tad heavier, provide you with enhanced bass effect. Importantly, none of these fittings are time-consuming, nor do they interfere with the car's wiring system. Connectors for cars are now easily available in the market. We prefer to use these connectors so that we are not required to do any wiring or cutting in the car system, and so no problem is faced. A hassle-free job which increases the way you hear your music while driving raises the all-important question: how much does it cost? Our assessment tells us that you could have a fairly good combination for anywhere between 12 to 13,000 rupees.
Back at the 3M store, the BMW X6 is looking more and more military with the green wrap. It is interesting to watch the technicians at work. The wrap is applied in a meticulous manner to ensure a smooth finish without air bubbles or wrinkles.
Once we have the wrap and we speak to a customer about a particular color they want,
okay,
we get the car in. We first put it through a complete car wash so that all the dust is gone from the car.
Yep.
Then we bring it inside, we check the car for any damages like dents or scratches.
Okay.
Because if there are any dents or scratches, they will reflect on the wrap.
Wrap, yeah.
Much more than the paint, because yep, it really sure sticks onto the body like a glove.
Okay.
So we need to make sure that those damages are repaired.
The price also differs from color or the texture?
Yes, the price differs from the texture and the color that you opt for.
Okay.
It starts from a matte black, which is the cheapest wrap that 3M offers in the country.
Okay.
And it goes up to carbon fiber and a brush finish, which is the most expensive that we sell in our store.
Okay. Importantly, you know, now this is done completely, yeah, you know, the owner is happy.
Yeah.
How does he maintain this? I mean, because I'm sure there is some level of maintenance that he can ensure that the car stays the way it is wrapped this well in military green.
On a very basic level, the maintenance of a wrap is very similar to maintaining your normal car paint.
Okay.
You wash your car like the way you wash your other cars. There's okay, no difference. All you have to do is you have to make sure you use a vinyl cleaner once in a while to clear it of any contamination, any dust, or any of the other substances
across the surface.
Across the surface.
As we head into the break, we have an expert answer your queries on auto finance and insurance.
Hi Raj, normally the car accessories are not financed by the loan companies, so you'll have to buy them yourself unless they are factory fitted, like an air conditioner, etc., or even a stereo system. If you want to buy and get it installed additionally, you'll have to buy it yourself. Hi Ricky, that's a very good question, especially with the monsoon season arriving. Normally the engines are not protected under the general normal standard insurance policies. So if something happens because of water logging, that's not protected. However, some companies do have engine protection covers which come as an add-on. So you can take that as an additional feature. You'll have to pay additionally for that. The cost would typically range from between 0.5 to 2% of the IDV, which is the insured declared value. But you can take that as an add-on. Another advice besides taking that cover would be that if you're stuck in a waterlogged area, do not try and keep switching on the ignition multiple times, because that continues to damage the engine even further. And you know, if you do that too many times, even if you have that additional feature, the insurer can deny the claim because you've kind of tried it too many times and provided more damage to the engine.
Coming up, we take a look at body kits, alloys, and a special treat for bike enthusiasts.